Here's Dr. James Dobson with Family Talk.
Most human conflict results from differing assumptions by the two parties. When husbands and wives engage one another in angry combat, they often feel hurt, rejected, insulted, and assaulted by the other person. But when these battles are analyzed objectively, we often see that neither side really meant to wound the other. The pain resulted not from intentional infliction of emotional harm, but from the natural consequences of differing assumptions. For example, a man might assume Saturday is his day to golf or watch a game on television because he worked his fingers to the bone all week and he deserved a day off. And who could blame him? But his wife might justifiably assume he would take the kids off her hands for a few hours because she'd been wiping running noses and changing diapers all week long. She deserved a break today, and she expected him to give it to her. Again, a pretty reasonable assumption. It's when these unique perspectives collide about 8 a.m. Saturday morning that the sparks fly. How can we avoid the stresses of differing assumptions at home? Well, by making sure that our partners get no unpleasant surprises. We can cope with anything if we see it coming in time.
Dr. James Dobson with Family Talk.